chief of defense in the United States. En we vragen dat de Verenigde Staten ons verder blijft ondersteunen in deze geweldige missies. Hartelijk dank.
And Jeffrey, I'll take the message back and pass it on to President Biden and Secretary Austin and the whole team there. This sort of exchange is hugely important. It's something that we want to really improve upon in terms of having it more frequently and maybe even
Thank you.